The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits. And their opponents at a combined weight of 493 pounds, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay the Usos.
There you see what it's all about. Tag Team Gold. Usos, Jimmy and Jay, ready to get this match going here. They've certainly made their mark on the WWE Tag Team Division.
It's no surprise, Cole. Their family legacy is deeply rooted in tag team action. The Usos proudly command the same respect that their father achieved in the Tag Team Division. While they pay homage to their lineage, they've also made it clear they're doing things in their own way.
There's no questioning that with their uniquely wild aerial offense and their hard-hitting strikes, Jimmy and Jay have certainly cemented a legacy of their own.
And standing across the ring are the Street Profits. Say it with me, Corey. We love the smoke.
I will do no such thing, Saxton, though I will say that the Street Profits are a hell of a tall task. Speed from Ford, power from Dawkins. These guys just possess the it factor.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Heads out in the outside. What a tiny loss. As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
He turns it around.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
A little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Samoa drop! Oh, man. Suplex!
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Reversal! What a counter!
Now for something painful and tall. That's just hard to watch.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
And he is setting up the ladder. No idea what he has in store.
Serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now.
You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
I didn't think things had gotten this heated between them.
Byron, this feels like it's close to going nuclear.
Tick, tick, boom.
Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that. Elbow drop.
Oh, well, right hand for good measure.
Plenty of ways to get creative. Up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Corey.
Right in the face.
My God.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man. So many things can go wrong now.
To make a statement, and this is it.
No bigger statement than sending your opponent through a table, Saxton. Here, let me show you.
Broken in half, a crushing impact off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage to.
Oh, nice DDT.
down to the ring.
Knees up. Knees were up. All the breath taken out of their body with that count.
Oh, kick. Nasty kick.
Oh, my. Jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. Jawbreaker. Caught it, Dennis. The challenger being outclassed here. Holding on by a thread. Maybe even less at this point.
This guy.
They're playing ways. Battling this area could end in serious harm.
Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way.
Ridiculous! High! Oh, body!
Got a kendo stick wrapped around the head. Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
And just got caught by that DDT. Dawkins with the reversal.
Both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Oh, got the knees up. Could be a big turnover here.
He had it scattered. The champ will get out of sorts. For the championship! Oh, my goodness. The champ kicks out with authority.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
And Jimmy gets knocked around again.
Montez will not yield to anyone at this point.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Taking flight.
Run to the barricade. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
No other way to say it. Montez Ford wants the smoke.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Brought down with the bulldog.
Smash.
Oh, my. Jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. Self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Ooh.
Right in the bread basket.
Counters that. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so insane.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Comes back into the ring. That holds back Ford's attack. He's taking this to the floor now.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Just position as Jimmy gains his footing.
He's heading back to the ring. Beautiful suplex. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Oh, and a heartbreaker. Jay puts a stop to that. He turns it around. Teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners, and still the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay.
Jimmy Uso and company with the win.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.